I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the Emoji Keyboard on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General in this menu. The General screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this menu, and then tap Keyboard. The Keyboard screen opens. Step 3. Tap Keyboards in this menu. The next screen shows you all of the keyboards currently installed on your device and lets you add new keyboards. Step 4. Tap Add New Keyboard. You'll land on the Add New Keyboard screen. Step 5. Type Emoji in the search bar at the top of the screen and then tap Emoji in the list of results. You'll be bounced back to the keyboard screen where you'll now see Emoji is shown in your list of active keyboards on your iPhone or iPad. Going forward, you'll now see the Emoji Keyboard icon on your device's keyboard, which is represented by a smiley face icon. Tapping this icon will bring up the Emoji Keyboard. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.